Honey and beer.
I'm the kitchen. How was your work today, Mama?
Remember a few days ago I had a problem with my work?
Yes, I remember.
My boss found, I think, you're going to hear me.
What? But tell me, what happened?
I started to meet the same clothes.
Okay. Hey, baby. How's your day going?
Mom, something happened at the school today, and the principal wants to talk to you and Dad.
But what is? What happened, Mom? Are you okay?
Yes, Mom, I'm okay. But please come.
All right, sir. We will be there soon.
What is this? What the hell is this? So you applied for this company?
I'm sorry, Axel, but a few days ago I saw you were worried about your job. I sent a request to home for a job and I was accepted.
No, women don't work, women service in the house. I will not you to go again.
But it's not a hard work. It will only be a few hours in the week.
I am very sad. You are not going to work anywhere. You stay in the house and you are kept clean.
I will only show a house for sale.
I say no. And I won't speak more on this subject.
Brown Cannon resent you.
No, what did he want?
He has a problem at school and the principal wants to talk to us.
What happened, baby? What happened,
okay? I don't know. I don't have idea.
What happened?
It's not wrong, Axel. Let's go to the
hospital. Good afternoon. Is there Mr. Ambrose at his office?
Hi, good afternoon. I'm waiting here. Please, sit down.
Follow me, thank you.
Hey, come on. Hi, I'm not doing it. Okay, go there. Abraham, can you wait outside, please? Well, sit down, please. Thanks.
Hi, Abraham. What happened?
You shall be dying.
Why?
Now, tell me, what do you want to talk about?
Axel.
Shut up!
We called you here today because we have surprised Brand talking drugs in the boys' bathroom and we are worried about it.
Brand, my son?
Yes, your son. Shut up!
There's nothing new to me. Science money 19 years used to do that.
Can't be possible. This is what we'll have to hear to me at home.
Calm down, Axel. You can solve this in another way.
Shut up, Allison.
We can help Van. If he agrees to assist to our psychologist, she is very good and he helped a lot of teenagers with this kind of problem.
Are you sure that you can help us?
Of course.
Allison, we leave now.
Wait! You can't treat him like that!
Let's go, Yarki. What the hell is this? You haven't cleaned it yet?
Axel, I have more things to do. I go shopping and I cooking.
It doesn't justify your mistake.
I wish you put yourself in my shoes for once. Axel, what is this?
Allison, what did you do?